Radio Korea welcomes the special report from our listeners. We, the staff of Radio Korea, are constantly striving to improve our broadcast. Thus, we feel that through special reports from our listeners, we can turn out programs of high quality. We encourage you to give us comments on our program and tell us where and how well you received Radio Korea's transmission of the English language service. You can send us your reception report directly to Radio Korea, KBS, Seoul, Korea. The Radio Korea broadcasts in 9 different languages, serving various regions of the world. You've been listening to Radio Korea, the overseas service of the Korean Broadcasting System, transmitting from Seoul, the capital of the Republic of Korea. For the benefit of our listeners, here is a listing of Radio Korea's time and frequency schedules. The North American service comes to you at 1600 hours on 11.80 MHz and 9.72 MHz, while the Latin American service goes on the air at 1000 hours on 11.725 MHz and 9.57 MHz, and 2300 hours on 15.57 MHz and 15.375 MHz. The European service is broadcast at over 740 hours on 15.57 MHz and 9.87 MHz, 2300 hours on 9.87 MHz and 7.55 MHz, and 2300 hours on 7.55 MHz. The Middle Eastern service comes to you at $1,600 on 9.87 MHz and 6.480 MHz. The African service is transmitted at 2,000 hours on 11.665 MHz and 6.480 MHz. The Southeast Asian service is broadcast at 1,000 hours on 9.525 MHz. The general service goes on the air at 1,000 hours on 7.275 MHz and 6.135 MHz, or 7.30 hours on 11.81 MHz and 9.64 MHz, and 2,300 hours on 11.590 MHz. The time is given are based on Greenwich Mean Time, and its transmission lasts half an hour.
Capital de la República de Corea. Radio Corea transmite sus emisiones en español 8 veces diariamente para los países de América, Europa y la región asiática. De 2:30 a 3 en la frecuencia de unicamente 630 kHz. De 8:30 a 9 en 1870 y 5570 kHz. De 10:30 a 11 en 1570 y 1545 y en 1725 kHz. De 13:30 a 14 en 5570 kHz. De 14:30 a 15 en 1830 kHz. De 17:45 a 19:15 en 11830 kHz.